somewhere I have never traveled, gladly beyond any experience. Your eyes have their silence. In your most frail gesture are things which enclose me, or which I cannot touch, because they are too near.
The first time I loved forever was when you whispered my name, and I knew at once you loved me for the me of who I am. The first time I loved forever, I cast all else aside, and I bid my heart to follow. Be there no more me to hide. And if wishes and dreams are merely for children, and if love's a tale for fools,
if your wish be to close me, I and my life will shut very beautifully, suddenly, as when the heart of this flower imagines the snow carefully everywhere descending.
For all my life and forever, there's a truth I will always know.
I do not know what it is about you that closes and opens. Only something in me understands. The voice of your eyes is deeper than all roses. Nobody, not even the rain, has such small hands.